Hello friends, this is a solution video for question number 25, chapter 3, SC Verma. The problem statement says, a stone is thrown vertically upward with a speed of 28 meter per second. We have to find the maximum height reached by the stone. B. Find its velocity 1 second before it reaches the maximum height. C. Does the answer of the part B changes if the initial speed is more than 28 meter per second, such as 40 meter per second or 80 meter per second? Okay, so in this scenario, what is the initial velocity of the stone, which is 28 meter per second? What is the acceleration acting on that stone? It is going to be 9.8 meter per second. Okay, what is the final velocity at the maximum height? It is going to be zero. Okay, so I can easily calculate the distance traveled by the particle, and that distance is going to be the maximum because at that time velocity is zero. Okay, so I will say this is going to be v square minus u square. So s will become v square minus u square upon 2a. Now this is going to be final velocity is zero minus initial velocity is 28 square upon 2 into minus 9.8. okay, minus 9.8 because the motion is upward and the acceleration due to gravity is in downward direction. Okay, so this will become 28 square upon 9.8 into 2, so this will become 40 meter. So this is the maximum height achieved by this stone. So this is part A. Okay, so for part B, find its velocity 1 second before it reaches the maximum height. Okay, so for this we will calculate the time taken by the stone to reach the maximum height. Okay, so we can easily calculate v is equal to u plus at. So from here I can calculate this time. So final velocity is going to be 0, initial velocity is 28, acceleration is minus 9.8, and I want to calculate the time, which is going to be minus 28 upon minus 9.8. so this will become 2.85 second. Okay, further I have to calculate the velocity just 1 second before. Now so this is the total time when it reaches the maximum height. I want to calculate the velocity of the stone just 1 second before it reaches to the maximum height. So that means I want to calculate the velocity v dash at t is equal to 2.85 minus 1 second, which is at 1.85 second. Okay, so I want to calculate the velocity at this particular time. Okay, so that is going to be very simple. So v dash is going to be u plus at. Now initial velocity is 28 meter per second minus 9.8 into 1.85, so this is going to be 9.8 meter per second. Now the c part, just before 1 second the speed of the stone is going to be 9.8 meter per second. After 1 second the velocity has to be zero. Okay, so if it has thrown by 40 meter per second or 80 meters per second, just before 1 second the velocity will always be 9.8 meter per second. Okay, because the acceleration due to gravity is 9.8 meter per second square, so every second the velocity is reducing by 9.8 meter. Okay, so after 1 second in each case the velocity is going to be zero, so there is no change in the answer of B. Fine, so this is the solution of this problem.